And we need to get our score people down at the finish line. I see Peggy. I'm not seeing Amanda, and I think Nikki Good was supposed to be down there too. Get our scorekeepers in place. We'll be ready to rock and roll. 4 minutes. We're waiting for one more scorekeeper to hit the finish line. We'll be going in about 2 more minutes, guys. Hold tight. Remember, all NBL rules. Let's roll. Michael, Aaron, and Javier. We got three-way action coming out of turn one. Let's see if I can get a number read on him. Grubico in the three spot, out front in the green and black. Checkers lead the way. I don't know if that's Michael or Javier, but we'll get a number as they're coming down the third, second straightaway, third straightaway. It is 495. That is Aaron Rodriguez leading the way with Javier and Michael Pita knocking on the back there, hardcore all the way to the finish. You can run them a little bit faster, gate starter.